call it a game of braces. You can either play it by yourself or with a friend.